Oh my god, he was just resetting there. I don't know what's happening, I'm resetting. We're gonna see how it feel the lane feels with Burst Strike, because normally you'd want to go Conqueror in this lane. Stand on this. Nice, dodge that. Alright, just don't get tricked into the tower, and then we're chilling. Alright, I think we're gonna get the Amp Tome and probably go the Gnashers first over the Roa. Dash forward to get into XP range for sure. Yeah, we lost one minion worth of XP. You have to flash, Poppy. Yep, there we go. Alright, pop the bone plating. Get this under tower. We know Jarvan's near topside, so we're gonna chill out and rise his Mia as well. She'd only do this if Jarvan was near topside, so we're gonna back up. She's trying to deplete my HP so Jarvan gets an easy kill. Yep, there it is. Alright, he's running down there. We do have vision on Fruit, or sight of Fruit. That's unfortunate for you. See, 75 gold off of the first strike, so that's 3 extra minions, 4 extra minions about. Unfortunate, my first strike got popped. Easy kill. Alright, next we're getting the Roa, so in 2400 gold we can start counting down the minutes until we level up. That's unfortunate. Alright, let's hard shove this. She's gonna stay. Alright, that goes under tower. Damn. Well, wolves or Gromp is gone, that means wolves are probably gone. I'm gonna run back top and just take the wave. Wow, she actually. Nice. King gets a lot of souls. Let's shove this out. Killjoy. Man. I missed one minion. Go, 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 go. And somehow Leo gets it. Alright, we still need a lot of money for our Roa. Is that Roa? Okay, there we go. We somehow lost that. Okay. I have no idea how, but... Alright. All right. All right, money in the bank. 8 more minutes till my free level from Roa. How did she get here so fast? Damn. Can Zed not kill that? Why would you do that? I just watched a Zed alt Blitzcrank. Flash from him. Super huge. Nice. Super huge. Ryze is a lot of their damage. Go. Alright, nice. Now I run top. I'll reset here. We're just trying to get level 18 at this point. We have 4 minutes until this is done. I'm out of here. I got knocked up while I was Zhonya's, okay. Riot Games, everybody. He's a lunatic. And he's broken. Okay, let's go. I can't TP. All right, nice. Oh yeah, I remember. Dara did not want to keep playing. Oh wow, we got level 17 before our Roa proc'd, and then we get the level. Nice. Level 18. At 26 minutes. I could fight that, or I could get tower. I'm gonna get tower. They just hit that, so... Oh, it's just Blitzcrank. Super worth. Whoa, I don't know about this. Alright, well, I got the Baron. I mean, I'm just gonna go split. I was scared of Xayah. Alright, well, back down to bot I go. How's it going, problem solver? That's a half health J4. I'm just gonna jump out of here. Oh my god, I wall bonked. AP. That's also because the Baron ran out, though. Watch this tower damage, though. Bomb, 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 bomb. Just to needles one-shot the J4. Victory. That is really funny. Honor the Zed for letting me play against a Poppy rather than a Ryze. $52,000 damage that game.